Can I not ally?
Are you in the same team?
Alright, everyone team up on the top left team.
Whoa, calm down!
Wait, we're on the top left, GG.
Oh, I'm with Gary. Yay!
Are you on this team with Gary?
How do I team up?
To the King top, the go to hill. Diplomacy, and then there's an offer button next to the player.
Well, hello again, Jammer.
So this is the same spot, but it's better.
Oh no, you're complete. Well, Keko is on the right now, and where's Elma? Oh, he didn't. He wasn't in the game.
We gonna fight Gary, or we gonna ally?
Fight.
Okay, well, this is gonna be. This is gonna be an interesting game.
Hey, Chip, what do you want to do with those center max?
With what?
The max in between us.
The well, those are mine.
Okay.
Bye. Well.
Evening, boss.
Hello.
It's a Wasser.
Hey.
There is. Oh, hey, man.
Hey.
We attract people. I'm telling you.
What happened?
No, nothing. Just we're attractive.
I'm sure you are. But we saw you on camera, actually.
Yeah.
You and your Pong.
Me and my virtual augmented reality Pong, yes.
It was impressive.
It was pretty cool.
So, how's it going?
You want me to share my screen?
Oh, sure.
Share your screen. First line. We just started. You missed the train, mate.
I mean, I'm working on the map, so.
Oh, you're still doing? Did you get permission from Bloodir?
Oh, yeah, I did.
Oh, really? That's cool.
He said there is no problem.
Alright, that's nice.
You're working on Silky Isle, I'm guessing.
Nope, sorry.
There's
a few baffing.
Yes.
I'm also gonna redistribute the mass points and the hydrocarbons so it's a bit more balanced.
But just keep in mind that it was intended as a 4x4, I think.
It's gonna keep the like mass counts and stuff like that, you know. I'm just gonna move them around a bit.
All right.
And like for example, one team does not have an extra hydrocarbon on the island, you know.
Oh really? Is that the case? Which team is that?
So the island you usually play on this island you're playing right now.
Yeah.
You don't have three hydrocarbons, while on the opposing island, if you check to your right, you should see three.
You're one.
Total man.
Game. So.
I like how the meta, that we now have a meta, which is everybody makes 100 bombers to snipe Ace in the center when they're low.
Best meta.
I wouldn't call it best, but effective.
Well.
Got some bombers. Guess the dick that dropped me.
You got some power entropy?
Wait, why? Oh man, it doesn't work by the scoreboard.
So let me guess. Jip and Entropy are playing together, huh?
Yeah, we got the dream team.
The dream team.
Gary, I have faith in you. Jammer, you can do it.
If you want us to stop making those kind of jokes, then you just have to say so, Jammer.
I don't even hear it, mate.
Well, that's maybe part of the problem now, isn't it? It's already gone so far that you don't even...
He doesn't want to hear it.
Whoa. Pink is not in the Discord, right? I don't think so, yeah.
No.
He has quite some different plans than most people.
Cheerio.
Ha! When you get a Scott of Gary killed by baiting some indies from another team towards it.
Thank you.
Coming. This makes no sense. Okay.
Took the lead.
Did you say entropy?
No.
Why not?
Why he didn't say it?
Name, man.
There's even a map named after it.
Nah.
Gunships.
Pretty distracted by the navy. I'm already going after the gunships with enough, so I don't lose too much to this air.
Okay. There's a commander here on the island. Oh, the game is very slow suddenly.
It's I think we've already lost. We will never be able to take back control of mid.
You're with
I think
teams.
So too.
This was actually what I was afraid of. Like the two highest elo players would get together in one team.
But it was for the sake of balance, right?
Well, not necessarily balance, just for laughs and giggles. You just didn't expect us to get together.
Seriously?
They're not a threat.
Yeah, he was only attacking me. He dropped me and keep pushing onto the land.
Yeah, and then I was left alone on the island.
That's GG.
I think Keko's. Keko, are you on a laptop?
Yeah, I think his CPU is throttling pretty bad.
Yeah, I think so too. King of the Hill.
How long does it take for the tech to proliferate to everyone else?
It's 3 minutes for the other teams.
I should have increased it because 2 minutes was not enough.
I think there's still, because right now we're I don't think we can be stopped even if they would put everything together. It's so what we're really having issue with is that
go ahead.
Take the FAF lobby and then activate the mod in the moment.
Did anybody actually go for the hill besides Orange?
Well, Orange didn't go for the hill. He went for Jammer and Gary.
Yes, and then his teammate dropped our island and went to push on my slot.
So, well, so that's the only more focus... broken game balance than it's people doing dumb shit.
Yes. They were only going for us.
Because now we're being attacked from two sides.
Tech 2 is available to
everyone. There you go.
Mm-hmm.
poor interceptors.
Tech 3 is available to the king.
Yeah.
But so the problem with the mod right now is that we're having trouble finding a right balance between wanting people to go to the center without really punishing them or anyway, or like there has to be an incentive to go to for the center instead of each other, and we don't really know right now how to fix that.
Everybody who played it knows it. That's the problem.
Well, getting tech 2 is quite an incentive.
True, but you're not here, right? So
at the Mars
bomb. I was trying to get there, but then I was flanked and then I had to strike back.
Ah.
The flanked excuse.
Why did you move away from the hill without telling me, Entropy?
I actually did tell you, and I even wrote you.
Oh, you did? I just ignored it. Alright, that's fine.
Typical chip.
Yeah, typical indeed. Do you have air interceptors? Because people are definitely trying to.
That's the reason I went out at the center.
Yeah, but I like to dance.
Yeah. You have time to dance, though.
Well, dude, the work. Did you see this? I'm not sure how they died, though. How did they die?
I think they all come together and, you know.
Yeah, but we don't have flak in the center, do we?
I have a bunch of mobile AA.
They bombed an NT and the AOE killed all the bombers.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, ouch. I had like one bomber there.
Huh?
Don't tell me this was my single bomber doing it.
Thank you.
has started their final countdown. Tech 3 is available to everyone.
Can you move these and these to me? Well, you guys are all allied together, or?
Are we?
Yeah, you are.
I don't know.
Everyone's contesting right now while there's just one person on the hill.
Guys, just don't let Entropy get quiet. He gets quiet. Your guys are fucked.
Then he's probably building something.
Yeah. Some tech free units.
No, he's gonna pull an ace up his sleeve. So.
Oh, there's a whole bunch of... Oh, fuck. Those are Genesis.
They want to alter the flag, actually.
And my commander. I don't care about your energy being barbecued, mate.
NG.
I do care about that, sorry.
Same energy that could make shields. Oh, wow, it's full of snipe mode, it seems. You just need to hold off a little bit.
No, it's not like I'm doing anything else. It's cool. I'm gonna get out of here.
Shit. Take two cruisers.
About it.
Just Just a heads up that this is what's happening.
Oh, okay. There's a large strike force going to my base, it seems. They're definitely trying to snap something here.
Come on.
I may or may not have done something silly. Fuck.
You have done something silly.
Shouldn't have gone back.
Ah, oh, such a jip, man. Ah.
Why?
Yes, I am also wondering that. Just jip things.
True.
Glorious.
Glorious implosion.
Guys, just saying, maybe it's time to stop being allied to each other.
I don't know about that.
This is their game plan, Entropy.
They're all the winners, splitting the reward. The laugh. Entropy things.
Oh no!
Ah, shit.
Coming from top, maybe? Your teams are a bit messed up. The hill's contested. Oh wait, no, never mind. There's four bigs there. Never mind.
Oh, I didn't drop a third time, didn't it?
What the fuck? Can you not ping it?
Died.
Me.
You went for the mid, didn't you?
We were there.
Started it.
Man, what the? They must have changed something with the bomber radius or something.
How much points does Entropy have?
Zero.
Too many.
How many points? See if I can fix the scoreboard not being updated.
Yeah, you overcharged the mantis, oh, Gary. Shit. I think.
Experimentals are available to the king.
What? They are? Why is my hotkey not working then? Is Gary dead?
Yep. Yes, it's over.
Does it break the game if I accept alliance with him now? Yeah,
I don't know. Let's try it. What? why'd you not accept?
And I cannot unally Gary now.
Yeah, but you should.
He's dead.
Yeah. I mean, he sent me allies request, I accepted this, and now I cannot unaccept it. And now it shows Gary and Kilo are also winning, but they're both dead. Okay.
I think I like this better with teams unlocked, actually. This is over, though. I was trying something different. I built a bunch of mass storage. But I built way too many. Feels bad.
So what now? Are we playing another one or what?
That's solid for me. I got to study tomorrow again.
Yes, that was it for me also.
Alright.
Well, if you have suggestions on how to balance the heal attractiveness, please do message them.
Maybe you could put some reclaim stuff in there. Some more reclaim things.
As in reclaim that just starts on the hill.
Yeah, some broken stuff that you can reclaim.
Yeah, that's interesting.
that, like, if you play all these crater maps with just one way, just with just one lane, the incentive is to go mid because there's a reclaim and you have to push mid. Or like on sentence, that's also the reclaim in the middle, so you have to, you can't turtle because you need to get the reclaim.
Right, but there's also resources when you're in the middle.
Yeah, but the reclaim is more instant. If you get there first, and there's maybe a broken Tech 2 radar or something like that, you can instantly reclaim it and boost your economy.
I like that idea. We're gonna see how it works.
Mm-hmm. I think.
Right, guys. Good night. I gotta go.
Good night.
Good night. Good night, everyone.